This is Stony Hill, another Viking group.
Getting ready to leave, about 43. You're getting ready.
Viking tour guys, 45, 43, we're 44. And these are various fruits. These are assorted fruits and nuts at Stony Hill.
These are assorted fruits. Okay guys, I'll explain briefly. So we have cashew right here. This is the fruit, a very small fruit. So this is where the cashew comes out. And of course the cashew has to be roasted and you crack the shell. We have some seasoning peppers here as well. And of course nutmeg. This is what you get. We got to open up the shell to get the nutmeg. And also there is this red skin over the nutmeg used in mace. We have star fruit right here. Yes. Okay. We have pomegranate right here. Grapefruit, our citrus, we have sour orange, and one of the many species of mangoes we have there, this one is mango long.
This is a Viking group with the guide explaining what the various nuts and fruits are. This is Pigeon Island. And over there is Martinique. So this is a scenic view from Stony Hill.
So do you want to go look at some flowers?
Yes.
A couple of hotels on the beach, all the way up to the...
These are lantana. These are Mirabilis jalapa 4 o'clock. Yeah, here. He said to walk down here. Oh, and the orchid house is down here somewhere. That is a giant spot. Croton. That's the plant. There's a water feature here at Stony Hill.
They have all those things in the shade.
Mm-hmm. Then we have coleus. This is Bow 4 Aurelia. Another scenic view from a Pigeon Island from Stony Hill.
There's another one. Oh, is that?
is a tiny St. Lucia lizard. There he is.
Oh, here's one right here.
Scent on them, which will scent.
Still here at Stony Hill. Oh, and there's some cacti.
Did he tell us what time to?
They're in the summer, so the conditions should be okay.
But then, here, it's really chilly. He's busy taking photos, eh? Oh, yeah, you don't want to get in front of you.
There's some more lovely plants here at Stony Hill. And this is the refreshment area where they get drinks. It's a rubber tree.
$1,300, but $300 for VAT due to value-added tax that the locals had to pay.
You notice that's a caladium.
We might want to do that.
These are Viking drivers, or actually Viking hired tour drivers. The other bus. When we got here, there were like five.
Everything was fast.
Those are beautiful. Oh, yeah. It's beautiful, isn't it?
Those are.
I could have spent a lot more time.
Oh, yeah.